Hello again. You were rudely interrupted last time. But we continue onward. Trying to climb back up here. Which would surely prove very annoying. Next room was pretty annoying, as I remember. Yep. Let's just go down. Directly to the blood chamber, replenish. Let me see. been nothing for us there, right? Looks like an offering. And we found this. Okay, maybe now we can go to the fucking cistern. Let's not get our hopes up, but maybe. Move, 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 move. Let's go up to the right and go all the way back where we died from poison. Are we okay with this engine now? We are. That's fucking sweet. Charms that recover mana and health, we can do some serious min-maxing. Do we give a fuck really? antes that I don't really see how are we progressing. Okay, now we can go places, except for one thing. Really cannot do more. Finally get the anti-poison charm or relic or whatever it is, and there is no way to actually use it. Not that I see of. Maybe just go to the hand. Maybe come back to the mountain and see whether we can go down and what's up in that corner. So we go to the hand and we want to go to the mountain peak. Maybe this hand. Don't have to give a fuck anymore about the poison mist here, which is not too bad. Climb and continue from this gate. We go to the 3 waypoint. And we go to the left. In a desperate attempt to explore something. Actually, is there something else to do here? What was up with that? Let's check it out real quick, I don't remember. Oh, that was this bullshit, yes. Safe in case we die horribly. Frozen olive. Okay, so we take less damage when we are on low HP. Basically what the sword heart does, except the opposite, right? These cliffs, located at the foot of a snowy abyss, the roots of a secret await those who are patient. I wanna go there. Good show, good show. Assuming this is the patient one. Secret. Anyways, till next time. Take care and thanks for watching.